We are having so much fun here with our special guest this morning, Alan Carr, who said this is the weirdest TV show he's ever been on.
Yeah, and stressful.
I'll have a look after you.
No, I'm having the best time. Jenny, I'm having the best time.
Fantastic. Yeah. Well, in just a moment, we're going to see... We're going to see if he can break a world record right here in the studio.
Oh.
It's related to balloons.
Can I just speak to my agent? One second.
Yeah. Now, to take us through what is planned is Balloon Twister, Matt Falloon, rhymes with balloon. You've brought in some friends, Matt?
Absolutely. Well, we've got the Australian Balloon Convention happening. It's the biggest...
Oh, of course, yeah, it's in my calendar.
It is. It's just finished. Thank you. It's the largest gathering of Australian and international balloon twisters in Australia, so we're all here for that, and we thought we'd come on and let you... First of all, teach you a few things.
Oh, lovely. Yes. Very nice. Yeah,
have you handled balloons before?
No, I have not. This is like I can cross this off my bucket list.
I've got some for you. You take those. All right. I'll take those. There we go. I'm going to teach you the giraffe, and then we're going to do a world record attempt.
Oh, OK, lovely.
We're going to see how many balloons you can pop with your backside.
I've got to sit on... Does it hurt?
Depends how you do it.
tell that to my hemorrhoids.
Okay.
Oh, hello.
Oh, that popped up quick.
Go, Alan, go.
You see, I struggle to blow. I can't blow. Don't be dirty. I can't.
Can you hold that for me?
You see, I genuinely cannot. What, can you? I've got a funny feeling you'll be good at it. You see, that's a dodgy one. Look, it's broken, isn't it? That's dodgy.
I'll do some for us. You tie that up for me.
Look, see, you can't blow. We can't blow. You have a go.
Tie that up for me.
Okay, right.
Can you tie it? We're going to start. This is the backup.
It's the backup. I've got the backup. Don't worry. I've got it.
The giraffe is basically... Are you okay?
Oh, I'm so rubbish.
It's okay. That's okay.
Oh. What are you doing today?
There we go.
Can we break the world record for fastest giraffe?
Okay, yes, we will. The giraffe is basically just a long-necked dog.
Okay, yeah.
So start with a little bubble.
Okay. Yep. Like that, yeah.
And then you want to do a little fold like that.
Oh, sweet.
And then you just want to twist the whole thing around like that. Oh. Yeah, almost, but...
I've got to say, to me that doesn't look like...
You're okay. Oh.
Let's get to this world record attempt,
okay, let's do the world record
I think we should
attempt.
Do the world record.
I actually need counselling. I need counselling after this show.
Okay. We'll get through it. Am I following up?
Well, that was a good little
I really excelled myself over there. Yeah.
Because we are going to put up the clock and we are going to get you to burst as many balloons as you can in 60 seconds. And to make it even more strange, Aaron Brockovich is going to...
I'm balloon boss.
The judge. Yeah.
Oh, I'm balloon boss.
You. You know?
Yeah, all
this is... You feel hot and sweaty.
I know, and I'm shaking.
Okay, all right.
That's not helping.
All right.
Okay.
Have we got a clock?
You're
have we got
okay.
a clock on the screen? Are we ready? Let's do a countdown after three.
Sit right on them and break.
Yeah, we've got about 40 here, so the team's going to count them up as we go.
Okay, right, cool. Let's go.
Here we go.
One, go!
Oh, 16!
You're
way back close to 60!
68, and I thought you were so close.
Oh, we're
close.
Pretty close, yeah.
Well done.
Oh, well done.
16. 16. 16. 16. 16. 16.
16. 16. 16. 16. What, you really took one for the team, Alan Carr. You actually fell over at one point. There it is. Slow motion. We have to reset the incident counter as well. There are many incidents on here today. Resetting it. There we go. Reset the incident counter. Thanks, yeah, Damo.
Thanks. My bum, which was meant to, like, yeah, that's why I couldn't get a, you know, run
so,
up.
So basically, you come on our show and we break your bum.
Yeah, my bum is broken.
Alan Carr, Matt Balloon, and Chris!